everybody, I'm Brandon. Today I'm about to do another video from WWE. This one right here is titled, Team NXT takes on Team SmackDown in a 4-on-4 women's tag match. Oh, that's what happened. So, I already reacted to SmackDown moments, right? And I saw all the ladies going at it. I didn't know it was a 4-on-4. I thought NXT just came out there and started fucking them up. So then all the SmackDown ladies came out to help them. That's what it looked like. But I was saying it's a 4-on-4. Man, I don't even know. Let's just watch and see, because from the highlights, this shit looked fire. Let's go, man. Fuck her up, Bayley.
Just like that, Bayley able to.
People love Nikki for some reason. I don't. Nah, she's kind of good.
Bayley,
Nikki Cross is
look
good.
Look at this. That's Shayna Baszler. The NXT Women's Champion is here.
Don't Bayley run away from her, Bayley.
The higher ground in the ring.
Bayley, don't run. Oh, Bayley.
And escape once again here from Shayna Baszler tonight. Might not be a popular decision, but it's a smart
Bayley,
one.
You're supposed to be a beast. You running like a bitch. All right, I'll stop. Fuck her up, y'all. This is what you get for running, Bayley.
Dakota Kai, Mia Yim, and Tegan Knox from NXT.
Damn.
Bayley knocked down and Rhea Ripley, the first ever NXT Women's Champion, sends Bayley back into the ring.
Remember, just this Wednesday night, Bayley returned fire at NXT. She showed up
and from behind.
Crip Gang.
Sasha Banks.
Crip Gang.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Where do you think you guys are going, huh? You guys want the spotlight?
Oh, so they all
then
did.
I'm gonna give it to you. How about the four of you? Take on the four of us right now.
Get that shit then.
I like that idea.
Get that shit then.
Just offer to share the spotlight.
Get that shit then.
Appetite for Survivor Series.
Get that shit then.
Yeah, misses with the big boot, and Carmella gonna moonwalk.
All right, Carmella.
Since Staten Island, certainly.
You better not get your
confidence, but
okay.
Be careful.
Ooh. Okay, Carmella. Okay, Carmella.
Section by Carmella.
Fuck her up then, Mella.
This is the oh, and a Tegan.
You about to get fucked up now. I knew it. You better tag.
Alvo in the NXT invasion. SmackDown, here's Dakota Kai. Look out. And Kai with a big forearm to Carmella. Tegan Knox follows it up. Great double team by the great tag team.
Oh, damn.
Kai and Carmella felt that one in the corner. Dragged to the middle of the ring. Knox cover. Kai, though, is legal.
Confusion.
And the official on the ball, and it may have cost Kai and company the matchup.
You're absolutely right.
Maybe. They messed up. They didn't know who
was the NXT roster very, very fired up right now, very motivated, but it could lead to little errors if you're not
Carmella,
careful.
You getting your ass beat. Hurry up and tag, bitch.
The shiniest wizard came back from two very massive knee injuries in her career.
Banks, Bayley,
Crib Gang,
Becky Lynch, Charlotte Flair, certainly all
Crib Gang.
Vital integral parts of the.
All right, Crip Gang.
Glory days, so to speak, of the NXT Women's Division. Oh,
here comes Rhea Ripley, and that sends Banks back a few steps.
NXT never had anyone like Rhea Ripley.
She'll be the captain of her team at NXT as part of War Games.
Okay.
Banks with a slap.
Crip Gang, Sasha Banks. Slap that bitch.
Champion.
Okay.
Ripley is a powerhouse with a mean streak a mile long.
There's an example of that power from the Defiant.
Okay. Hey, this chick is a beast, bruh.
That's what I'm talking about.
Rhea, as bad as they come.
NXT, baby.
Woo.
Very unique and imposing individual. Will dominate the women's division NXT and WWE for years to come, in my estimation.
Oh, shit. Okay. A lot of counters. Okay.
Rolls onto her back. Able to counter, Sasha rolls through yet again. Rhea, though, back to her feet, shoves Banks into the corner. Sasha Banks is defiant as they come as well, and a couple of cheap shots.
My dad calling
from Ripley and Banks.
Hold on, bruh.
Let's break it
oh,
down
shit.
Here. The official trying to regain control of this eight-woman tag team match.
Oh, shit.
And NXT. And there is the girl with the shiniest wizard. Tegan Knox runs into the kick from Carmella. And now Mia Yim, who went through a hellacious ladder match this past Wednesday on NXT, but here to fight tonight. And this is how much Survivor Series means to Mia Yim and the women of NXT.
Okay.
And Dana Brooke takes out Ripley.
Yeah, able to avoid contact for the moment, but sent crashing to the outside.
Oh, shit. You see that drop kick? That drop kick was fire.
Kai's got something to prove that not only herself, but the NXT women's roster have to be.
Fuck her up then, Nikki Cross.
Just like that, Team SmackDown.
You know what? I be talking shit about Nikki Cross, but you's a beast, bruh. And now you're getting
no
your ass
beat. No time to celebrate. No rest for the weary. And meanwhile, the SmackDown women back to the ring as the NXT women win attack and the brawl again underway. Just a prelim of what we're going to get a week from Sunday at Survivor Series.
Oh, shit.
Running high. It's about fan supremacy. It's about representing your team, about representing your show, representing your brand. And SmackDown holds court here tonight.
All right, Team SmackDown. Okay. This was actually pretty lit. I'm not even going to lie. So I was right. They did come out of nowhere. But then Crip Gang Sasha Banks was like, hey, y'all think y'all big and bad form for right now, nigga? And then Nikki Cross came through, got the motherfucking W. Great video. Thank y'all so much for requesting it. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next time. Peace.